Lori Loughlin has deactivated her Twitter account following reports linking her to a college admissions scandal. The actress and Felicity Huffman are among 50 people indicted by federal authorities in Boston, Massachusetts as part of the U.S.-wide scheme, according to reports surfacing on Tuesday. Loughlin's decision to leave social media comes hours after a warrant was issued for her arrest. The unsealed court documents reveal parents have been bribing exam administrators or athletics coaches to help secure places for their kids at elite colleges like Yale, Georgetown, and Stanford University, regardless of their abilities. Prosecutors claim Loughlin, who has two daughters with husband Massimo Ginelli, allegedly paid $500,000 to a school coach who falsely stated that their kids were recruits for the rowing team at University of Southern California. A warrant for Ginelli's arrest has also been issued. Authorities obtained the names of the alleged participants after cornering a California businessman who ran the operation and are reported to have secretly recorded telephone calls with Huffman and a witness, while emails from Loughlin are said to have helped to implicate her in the scam. After the shocking story broke, several people took to Twitter to condemn the 54-year-old. "This makes me sick," one person wrote. "I see how hard my kids have worked to get into their preferred colleges. The spots these people have bought takes away spots for those students who truly deserve it. These parents should be ashamed of themselves." The FBI visited Loughlin's Los Angeles home on Tuesday, but the star is reportedly out of town. Huffman was taken into police custody and is expected to appear in court imminently.